Alright guys, welcome back to our desert town, and today we're going to be trying to build a wood cutting thing. I don't know what you... Lumbermill, that's it. And we're going to have a ship, like another little port over here for big ships. There's going to be wood and stuff coming in that. And we're going to go ahead and bring it over to our wood processing plant over here. So, the processing plant is going to be made out of... Let's grab... some of that. The main kind of building, which doesn't necessarily have to be too big, like that. Daytime cheese. And we'll go ahead and just make this, all of this, really quickly. Don't really have to worry about the interior too much. It's just a block. You've seen me make these thousands of times. No, I made it odd number, an even number even. Oh god, I did it both ways. Oh, sacrilege. Yeah, no. Yes, actually. No. Wait, hold on, how did I do it before? Let me try and work this out. How did I do it before? No, it has to be an odd number, that's retarded. I'm an idiot! That's it, bugger off. There we go. Ooh, I want to build a prison. Huh. I just had the idea I really want to build a prison in this style. That could be quite cool. That's my next project. So we'll do tomorrow. I'll have to write that somewhere else, I'll forget. Right. Oh, my nose is itchy. Right, we'll pop half slabs. We want the upside down half slabs. There we go. I mean, in the new snapshot, the way you place half slabs has changed, and that's pretty good. I'm looking forward to that. I just wish they'd stop doing snapshots and start doing updates, but then I know as soon as they did an update, I'd moan because it would break all the mods and everything. So, I think you really can't win, but still. Right, so over here is going to be our lumber mill type thing, and we're going to, same sort of concept as that, except it's going to have a wooden roof, it's going to be a lot longer and thinner, that's what she said, and we're going to go ahead and make a little groove for the wood to go in. So we'll pop that, well actually we need a saw, and how is that saw going to be powered? I'm going to make it water powered, and the water, where would the water come from? We could have a water wheel at the back here. I think that's what I'm going to go for. It's going to look a little bit strange, but oh well. There we are. Now, in and out from this, it's going to stick a piece of wood, which will be this wood. And then off of there we'll get a water wheel, which will be 3, 3, 3, 3, and maybe like that. Yeah, I think so. It's a nice big thick water wheel. Maybe a little bit too thick, maybe it should, I don't think it should stick out this much, so let's go ahead and I think the building should definitely be bigger than the actual water wheel itself. Oops. In which case we need to raise this up. There we go, that looks okay. That should be fine. Great, that's better. Obviously I'll have to hollow that out and inside a little bit more. Maybe we could use some of this wood for the actual... There you go. May have accidentally just made a swastika. That doesn't really look much like a swastika, does it? No, that's not a swastika. Right, and it does look a bit like a swastika. No, it's not, because they're off-centered. No, right. If you say that's a swastika, then fuck off. It's not meant to be a swastika. Right, so there's the war wheel. And it looks a bit more Egyptian because of this kind of swirly styling as opposed to just boring stuff. No. Right. And then that goes into this building here. I did not think this through, did I? Right, the mill will actually have to stick off this way. Right, anyway. So the there. It does that. So in comes our log, and then that gets turned around a corner by gears and brought out here. Yeah, that should be fine. Where it turns a circular saw, which I'm actually going to make, and it's going to look pretty cool when I've done it. First, we need to create this kind of area where it's going to go. So wooden base sticking out into the water, and we can float the logs in, which could look quite cool. And a log will be brought along here, from a boat. Come across where it can get picked up by a nice wooden kind of support. Like that. Maybe this should have a sandstone edging, I think it should. We should probably get rid of all of this. So it's just got hiccup. Bloody hell, Christ, shut up. Right, and then these are the little guides that guide the log in. Should probably bring this back actually. Oops, missed out some. Yeah. Right, and then so this log is getting cut in half, and we shall see how it's getting cut in half. Ah, damn it, I forgot. I forgot that I changed these back to iron bars. I thought these were still. Oh, well, it should. The design should still pretty much work. Touch wood. Stop it. Christ, that's a big saw, isn't it? It's a hell of a big saw. Yeah, see, it looks like it's cutting through it. That's too big. I'm gonna knock one off all of the ends. Can't knock one off that end, though, can we? Yeah, I suppose that looks better. And yeah, that should be fine. Go ahead and fill that in. And then, kind of looks like a saw. It's quite ornate. Yeah, it's all right. Right, and then that's cutting up this log into multiple bits of log, which we can find dotted around. So it's cutting it basically into planks, actually. Now, can I? Will that look like they're floating on the water, not in the water? Kind of does actually, doesn't it? I think that's. I can get away with that. So planks like this come out. And logs like this go in. It's a pie machine, Mr. Tweedy. Chickens go in, pies come out. Oh, I love that film. Love that film. If you got that reference, you're awesome. It's the best film ever. Alright, and we need to make it look like these are actually getting like held down by, I love that film, by something. So I could kind of put it on like a pontoony type thing, so this is where they kind of prop up all the wood. And this, I guess, is just attached in a big bundle. It's been floated in by ship. Because it's very easy to float logs, because they are floaty. In case you didn't know that already, floaty logs are floaty. There we go. Great, now I'd quite like to give this all a nice cover. So to do that, we take the middle one, two, give it a pillar. Give it another pillar, block of three, another pillar, block of three, last pillar. Kind of going through the log, but whatever. 1, 2, 3, and that should join up nicely. So let's go ahead, add a layer of wood. Zoop. Wood, and then we need the upside down wood. Itchy nose, which be like that. Oh wait, that'd be that, yeah. And then on top of that, great. And then just to make it look a little bit less strange, we'll give it these beams every now and then. Should go from here. And one at the end. Great, so now our workers can work in the shade. You know what would look pretty cool actually? If these were like that. Yeah, I think I prefer that. And finally, that must look a lot nicer. Yeah, it does, breaks it up a lot more. Cool. Alright, so stop it! Stop changing the weather, stupid thing. Right. Does that still look Egyptian? That's the biggest problem, is the biggest worry is losing your Egyptianness. But I think that's okay. That doesn't look right, does it? Should that be like that? Yeah, it should. Oh wait, no, that definitely doesn't look right. Oh, it's not actually round. Fuck! There you go, now it looks right. Kinda. Maybe it's a bandsaw. I don't know, doesn't matter. It's a minor complication. Yeah, that's cool. And also I'd like to give this a little bit of a lip so that people can't like fall off. But it doesn't matter about here because that's where the things go. We could definitely cover that piece of wood. And here, about to leave a gap so they can get the logs in. In fact, I'm going to put some sticks up so it's like they can bang the sticks without actually knocking the whole building down. And guide the log through. Great, okay, cool. I'd like to just quickly finish off this in here though. Get rid of this doorway here. Make it into a window maybe. Like that. Like this. And, oh yeah, here, this. Right, we should always fix this just by kind of making it look like it's in some kind of junction box type thing. Yeah, that looks kind of like a cog, doesn't it? I see what I could do. Stick a piston. No, that won't work. Nah. Stupid idea. Right. It's a working building, so it's going to have a nice brick floor. Need to give it a door. Probably be a good idea. Door. And on the inside, we can just pile up lots of wood. I mean, no one lives in this building. It's just a work building. There we are. That's a nice wood. Right, okay, that's it. That's that done. Alright, so thanks for watching. Let me know what you think below. Don't forget to like my Facebook page and check out my second channel. And I will see you.